The news about Windows 12 has been leaked, and there's an abundance of exciting details to discuss. Let's dive into the first major story surrounding the Windows 12 leaks. The rumor mill has been working overtime, and speculation about the operating system is now at an all-time high. In fact, so much information about Windows 12 has surfaced that it might as well be considered an unofficial confirmation at this point. Initially, various reports flooded the internet, and even a Microsoft executive took to X, formerly known as Twitter, to publicly deny the existence of Windows 12. However, his tweets were mysteriously deleted shortly afterward, fueling even more speculation. Things became even more intriguing when Microsoft's Yusuf Mehdi began dropping subtle hints about future iterations of Windows on the Verge website. Adding to the excitement, eagle-eyed viewers spotted screenshots discreetly tucked into Panos Panay's calendar, displayed during a recent Microsoft event, which seemed to reference the next-generation operating system. And if that wasn't enough to pique everyone's curiosity, the most significant confirmation came from Intel itself. The tech giant accidentally revealed key details about the timing of Windows 12's release, solidifying the buzz around the new operating system. The combination of these leaks and teasers has created a perfect storm of anticipation among tech enthusiasts and industry insiders. An Intel executive, during the announcement of the company's financial results, confidently stated, "We actually think that 2025 is going to be a pretty good year for client, in particular because of the Windows refresh." For context, the term client is the label Intel uses to describe personal computers, PCs, and a Windows refresh is a phrase they previously employed leading up to the release of Windows 11. Based on this statement and Intel's history of terminology, it is now clear that we can anticipate the launch of Windows 12 in the year 2025. What exciting changes might this update bring? Considering that Windows 11 focused heavily on refining and streamlining its overall design, it seems unlikely that Windows 12 will introduce another significant visual overhaul. The most notable potential user interface adjustment that has surfaced thus far is a concept that Microsoft inadvertently revealed. This intriguing concept involves repositioning the taskbar to the top of the screen, which resembles the style commonly found in macOS. Previous speculation suggesting that Windows 12 might transition to a subscription-based operating system is now almost certainly inaccurate, as reports from Windows Central have effectively debunked these claims. Instead, all available evidence points to Microsoft channeling its efforts into two distinct focus areas for its upcoming operating system. The first area of focus is the development of ARM-based PCs, aiming to create stronger competition for Apple's ecosystem. Recent developments, such as announcements at the Snapdragon X event, numerous job postings, and a notable expansion in Microsoft's in-house silicon development team make it clear that the company is dedicated to significantly improving the experience of running Windows on ARM devices with the release of Windows 12.0. Their goal appears to be addressing long-standing performance and compatibility issues that have hindered ARM adoption on Windows, making it a viable alternative in the tech market. Second, Microsoft is set to introduce significantly more advanced AI features throughout the entire operating system and its built-in applications, pushing far beyond the basic capabilities of the current Windows Copilot. These enhanced AI functionalities are expected to rely heavily on neural processing units, NPUs, to deliver optimal performance, which is why major chip manufacturers like Intel, AMD, and Qualcomm are anticipated to include NPUs in their next-generation processors. However, one can only hope that these advancements won't make NPUs a mandatory requirement for users looking to upgrade their systems. And that wraps up everything we know so far about Windows 12. From leaked screenshots and cryptic executive statements to Intel's accidental confirmation, the excitement surrounding this upcoming operating system is undeniable. With a potential launch in 2025, Windows 12 promises to bring advancements in ARM-based computing, powerful AI integration, and subtle design changes that could reshape how we use PCs. As always, these leaks and rumors will continue to evolve, so be sure to stay tuned for more updates. What features are you most excited about? Let us know in the comments below. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe to the channel, and hit the bell icon so you won't miss any future updates. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.